Hello parents, hi wonderful student, how are you? Are you still excited kids? Of course yes miss. Okay, today we will continue our science subject. Yes, today is Monday, the 1st February 2021. Yeah kids, you can open your textbook page 114 until 115. Okay, we will continue B. How does the weather affect the things we wear and use? Last week we already discussed about sunny days, hari cerah. When it is sunny, we can wear and use. Yeah, you can see the picture, kids. Okay, we can wear and use swimwear, and then t-shirt, hat, sandals, sock, umbrella. Yeah, and when windy day atau hari berangin, we wear and use jacket, closed door, and then long sleeve clothes. Next, number three, when rainy day atau saat hari hujan. Yeah. We can use hat, umbrella, boots, and raincoat. And the last, snowy days atau hari bersalju. Yeah, we can use, what is this kids? Yes, gloves. Next, what is this kids? Yes, earmuffs, jacket, boots, and scarf. Iya, jadi kita biasa menggunakan itu ada sarung tangan, penutup telinga, jaket, sepatu boots, dan shawl. Ini gunanya adalah supaya kita tidak kedinginan oleh salju. Okay, kids, for today we don't have assignment, but if you not join Zoom, you can do page 115, but if you join Zoom, we will discuss and do together. Okay. Thank you for today. Bye-bye. Have a good day, kids. Have a good day, parents. Thank you, everyone. Bye-bye.